Welcome to the first week of the MOOC Introduction to Water and Climate. My name is Caroline Katzman and I'm the course manager of this MOOC. Our course consists of 6 modules in which we will give you an introduction to water and its relation to climate. And as you may have noticed, more and more media attention is given to natural water events, which may be a result of our changing climate and the way we manage water in our environment. I hope you will gain knowledge about the wonderful world of water in the coming weeks and that you can use this knowledge to your advantage in your own environment. Or that we make you even more enthusiastic to extend your studies of the field of water. During this MOOC, several lecturers will tell you about different aspects of water, how it behaves and how you can manage water. For instance, Professor Russenberg will focus on climate change and the effects on water. But first, we will discuss with you the science of water itself, hydrology. Professor Savanaye will describe how water moves over and through the earth. And this first module is quite extensive, so we use 2 weeks to discuss it. In the first week, Professor Savanaye will introduce you to the global water cycle and to 2 of its components, evaporation and precipitation. He will explain the importance of and types of evaporation, and he will explain how precipitation is formed. In the second week, he will focus on runoff processes. In comparison to the other upcoming modules of the MOOC, this module contains a fair bit of mathematics. But it is inherent to the field of hydrology that math is required to be able to study the processes governing the global water cycle. Professor Savanaye will do his very best to guide you through it in the lectures. We also provide additional tutorials in the course material for those of you who are less familiar with it. And finally, you can always use the forum to pose any questions you may have on this module. So for now, on behalf of the course staff, I wish you good luck and hope you enjoy the lectures on the global water cycle.